Hi friend, today we'd like to share with you about topic of pasture. What do you mean by pasture? Pasture, if your cattle are feeling hungry, you should let them pasture already in a grazing field known as a pasture. And now a pasture is a field where animals such as horses and cattle can graze or feed. Pasture can also refer to the grasses or other plants that grow in the pasture. Why is pasture important? Whether the producer is a part-time or commercial, good pasture are profitable. They can provide economical shop or livestock feed, reduce labor requirement, build soil tilth and fertility, reduce erosion, and reduce invasion of nuisance and poisonous weed. What are characteristics of natural pasture? The vegetation of tented pasture forest consists mainly of grasses with an interspersed portion of legume and other forb non-grass herbaceous plants. Pasture is typical red throughout the summer in contrast to meadow, which is ungrazed or used for grazing only after being mown to make hay for animal fodder. How big is a pasture? Pasture size. Pasture should be large enough to handle your talking rate and grazing system. For example, 2-1 acres. Size pasture should be sufficient for rational grazing of 2 adult horses. Rectangular shaped pasture tend to better suit horse and they encourage exercise. What can you do on a pasture land? Grazing land can be either lush grassland or arable land that can be seeded. Pasture land is typically used for grazing livestock, but its location, access, and size can increase its potential for other use such as paddock conversion or long-term investment. What do you mean by pasture management? Pasture management is defined as a practice of growing healthy grass and related plants to profitably sustain forage availability and livestock production while ensuring ecological health. Many ranchers have assessed that their primary activity is grown at, not beef. How do you manage pasture? Number one, pasture inventory. Take a walk through each pasture and conduct an inventory of the grass and weed patches, fences, gates, and water tools. Number two, create sacrifice area. Number three, rotational grazing. Number four, moving and harrowing. Number five, fertilizing, dry rate, dry time. Why pasture way better? In addition, be low in calorie and total fat. Pasture ray food has high level of vitamin and a healthier balance of omega-3 and omega-3 fat than conventional meat and dairy products. Egg from poultry ray on pasture have 10% less fat, 40% more vitamin A, and 400% more omega-3. A pasture ray egg healthier? As you can see, egg from pasture hen were more nutritious than the conventional egg you might find at the supermarket. They were high in vitamin A, E, and omega-3, as well lower in cholesterol and saturated fat. Summarized, pasture eggs are richer in vitamin A and E, as well as omega-3. How do you start a pasture? Pasture establishment. Number one, select a paddock and pasture. Assess pasture and soil condition and start to plan. Number two, implement weed pest control in the seeding year. Number three, manage the paddock in the lead up to sowing, the pre-sowing, cultivation and grazing. Number four, ensure effective weed and pest control at sowing, the most important factor for success. How fast does pasture grow? Warrath will begin to re-row a little at 4 day, re-raising the rowing tip bumps the plant potential rows, allow adequate time for pet dog to rest and rejuvenate is more important than frequency of rotation. Should I let my pasture go to seed? Warrath have been headed out for a while. Mowing pasture soon to remove seed head is a great option if needed in your pasture. If we rear or move higher, we favor all your rat growth and allow all the rats to continue leaf development without the root easing growth to produce new leaf. Remember, subscribe to see next video. Thank you.